Let's get it, man. Long overdue, man. Supposed to be getting busy with my guy Darui, man. Darui, my fault, I'm tripping already. First match of the day, and bro, I gotta say, I hate Momoshiki's fucking jutsu, bro, because it fucking takes up the entire screen. Like, I can't see what's going on after. Yeah, oh, okay. He gonna keep throwing that bitch too. Let's get it. Still finding my way. Darui is not a character that I play with a lot in none of the Storm games, bro. Just, you know, I just haven't made it around that way, bro. But we're gonna try to get busy today nonetheless, though, bro. He keeping his distance, like I don't know, bro. He keep a hella distance, bro. I gotta make some ground right here, bro. I gotta go. Yep. That was crucial to get past that Naruto. Come on. Ah, I folded. That's fine. It is what it is. All right. I gotta say, bro, with these Kages, bro, it's kind of hard to follow up after they come in with the supports, bro. Like, after they support Jutsus, it's kind of hard to follow up. I don't know what I'm doing there. I'm tweaking. I was not trying to throw that ultimate. Go. Yeah, it's like I can't follow it up, man. All right, man. I don't know if I should keep them tucked during combos, bro, or try to just bring them in for extra damage, bro. But I'm starting to get around his little gimmicks and shit he got going on, bro. Whoa. What is happening here, brother? I think it's over with. I'm not gonna say he rage quit, but something weird just happened. So that's the end of that match. Oh yeah, it's a nasty delay right here, bro. Hopefully he clean himself up later on. I hate fucking Kamui, bro. It is just so. When I start playing offline, bro, without record, I'm gonna just run Kamui and fucking Shikamaru, bro, for a lot of supports, bro. Like, rack up easy wins, dog. Kamui's such a fucking good support. And the fact that it's unblockable is crazy. And the AoE, bro, is just huge. You can't, like, it's hard to even step out of it. When I was making, I started to put my team together, bro. I was going to put the third Raikage in there, bro, and just have all the Raikages on one team, bro. But I was like, bro, we can't leave Killer B out, bro. I feel like that would be unlawful, bro, if we was to leave Killer B out, if we did on anything involved. Whoa! The fucking armor, bro. The armor on the ultimate is crazy. He caught me lacking there. Is this gonna kill, bro? I got a little bit of health left. I'll be surprised if this kill. Oh wow, yep, that did it. Wow, that was such a desperation move, bro. If we keeping it a beam, like, just the super armor is awesome. You can't do nothing about that shit, huh? It's all good. Live and learn. You live and you learn. Try to get it back right here. Where's all my elk? He tried to do it again. Fuck. He's all my chakra. Darui's grab is not as good as I thought it was. It's a decent grab, but it ain't like no side scare, no shit like that where the lightning actually extend and catch him. The lightning there, he tried to get ultimate off again there. I gotta be careful with no cells, bro. Yep. He's it's gonna be ultimate. He got his mind made. Look, he's desperate for an alt, bro. He's an alt merchant. I was able to stop that. Look, he's spamming that bitch at this point. And Naruto, bro. I never really tried to rely on alts, bro. I just feel like I'd rather win the game with my mechanics than rely on the alt to hit, bro. Because you can get caught up in that shit and end up losing the game. It's good damage, don't get me wrong, but I feel like you don't even need alts, bro. Once you figure out the mechanics and shit, bro, and you know what I'm saying, pick and choose your spots on where to get active at, like, there's other ways you can get more damage off, and it does nothing in a less amount of time, bro. You know what I mean? Like, I'm only low-key going all if I'm finishing the round, bro. Now it's all about the team. I thought he got that heavy hand power off. He tech rolled away. And follow that up. That would have been beautiful if I could. Ooh, I thought I was going to get caught there. I ain't going to lie. I am kind of mashing heavy, but fuck. This might kill me, bro. No, this not gonna kill me, bro. But this, I don't know. I don't know how I come back from this. I don't know. Depending on where they leave me at. Let's see where they leave me at, bro. Okay. There's one support. Dodge the Naruto's. Dodge that. That's the second support right there. I got caught, bro. I thought I stepped in. What was that? I literally subbed it. No, bro. No fucking way. Run that shit back immediately, bro. I don't know if y'all saw that buffoonery that just happened to me, bro. I subbed the kunai that he throw out on the heavenly hand power Chidori, bro. It literally registered my sub and just pulled me back into the animation, bro. Like, what am I supposed to do? I knew I wasn't tripping. Like, it literally just registered my sub and pulled me right back into the animation, bro. I was sick to my stomach. Like, I wasn't mashing the sub button the entire time he was throwing that bitch. Nevertheless, bro. Bro, chill with the odds, gang. He's super reliant on his jutsu and his ultimates, bro. And not as much as, you feel me, like, actually getting shit done for real. You kind of just want to throw out as many jutsus as you can. If I lock in right here, then what though? No Kamui. No, they just tried to put me back in Kamui and I wasted a sub getting out of it. It's fine. Come on. Fucking Naruto. You bet. First round is whatever. I got my momentum back up towards the end of the round, so I ain't tripping. That Naruto was literally his trump card. He had nothing else. Come on, let's lock in. I hope bro don't think he got the best of me right here. I mean, technically he did that first match, but it's about who win the set, not who win the one match, you feel me, bro? Gotta win the set, or I ain't conceding. No, bro, you had a better chance just sticking with what you had. Nah, this dude, he's unorthodox as fuck. Like, he'll drop a lot of shit just to throw out some risky shit when it's not even called for. I don't know if he's baiting me, bro, or he just misplaying, but like, he's blatantly dropping a lot of shit. Let me see. Bought me some time. Got my sub. I'm trying to get my chakra up. These supports, bro. These supports are really catching me, bro. Look at that fucking Kamui, bro. Walk right into it. Yup, ooh, I had to catch right there. That was life or death. Oh, go! Come on. This gotta kill. Oh, you see the Black Panther. Did he say you so trash? Hey, nah, he low-key talking crazy, bro. I wasn't expecting that last voice line, bro. So trash is a little disrespectful, bro. We are fighting Sasuke here. That nigga Daru, we did have smoke with Sasuke, though, ever since that Killer Bee shit. Come on, bro. I ain't losing again, bro. That's what I can guarantee you, bro. I'm not losing again. Good shit, B. Can I fill out up? No, I can't follow up. Nope. Whoa. I gotta slow him down. You're going the wrong way, A. You're going the wrong way. No subs. I'm a dangerous man. Fuck it. Kakashi. Ah! Wait a minute! He kind of knew. No, that wasn't the play right there. It was. Touche. But my sub's coming back now. Come on. No chakra, because I just wasted it on some dumb shit. Oh. Crap! Come on, man. Ooh, I ain't know if that Naruto was going to catch me lacking or not, bro. Why did I switch? I didn't mean to fucking switch. I meant to call him for his, that. I meant to call him for his lariat, bro. I'll take it. Ooh. Could not lose back to back. We got to win the Seher. Let's hope he rematch. Right now, it all boils down to this. Game 7 on the line for the set. Last match. Let's get it. It really should be 2-0. They hold us on the first match, but hey, we're not going to make no excuses. We're going to give bro his credit. It was a good match. But this right here, this tiebreaker, bro. It's for all the marbles. Go, B. Oh, you missed? Mm-hmm. Yep. Let's get busy. Come on, man. Let's get busy, Darui. Come on, A. Way to chip in. Stop with them jutsus, bro. Yeah, Naruto, fuck out of here with your bum ass. Go. Get in our bag. Let's get in our bag, Darui. Let's get in our bag, brother. Come on, A. I'll take the damage. Fuck, I gotta eat that. Oh, way to take that hand power to the chest, B. I'll let him get his subs back. I could have got out of hand. Hold on to this last sub if I can. Ooh, tail beast bomb just to race Inferno style. I didn't know that. That was a gamble. Good grab, you bozo. Good grab. I'll allow it. Bro, you can't hit Kakashi out of nothing. No, fuck, he got me. Okay. Y'all know what we say about the first round anyway. He gonna get his confidence up and we're gonna bring him right back down to earth. Enjoy that, because that's the last round you winning out here. Now that I'm down, I can't gamble as much. I gotta play a little bit more strategically than how I choose to engage him. For whatever reason, I can't stop Kamui and I can't stop those Naruto shadow clones, bro. That's good damage. Let's go, and I'll take the grab. Sign up, bro. I hate Darui's sword. I wish he would've got a cooler sword. The fucking butcher block sword is just not a... I just don't like it. Mm-hmm. Okay. Go, A. Oh, here come Naruto. Pretty even here. Bro, this Kamui, bro. I'm so tired of fucking Kakashi. Oh, Oh, that took him out his armor? I guess so. Was it juicy? As long as I play this safe, no more juicy, no juices, no juices. Come on, bro. There we go. There we go. All right. Tie game. Set on the line, bro. 1-1. I ain't gonna lie, if I stop talking, it's because I'm locked in, bro. Because I'm focused here. I gotta focus here. Bro, he loves throwing that heavenly hand power out there. So, go A. No, I cannot disrupt this nigga Kakashi for nothing. Nothing I do is working. No. Oh my god, I got...
Oh, I needed it. Let me get some time. Catch my breath right quick.
This ain't good. This might make us even, if anything. I still got the lead. Actually, he kind of got the advantage right here because he got 3 subs to my 0. If he catch me one time. Yep. I'm back now, though. I waited. Even when you hit Kakashi, he's the whole combo, we still last. How is combo we being casted? This nigga not even on the field no more. Let's clean this shit up right here. He got enough to heat. They fuck with him. This game fuck with him heavy. They gave him subs at the right time. And I'm down. I got nothing. All right. Oh, that was supposed to kill him. Let him go. You shouldn't throw that Jutsu. You should have finished what you had, bro. You threw that Jutsu and that was the biggest mistake you could have made. You folded in the clutch. But me, I'm going to lock in. Let's get it. Ooh, didn't expect my grab to reach. Take it. Can that go through the fire? Yeah, I'm not sure if it did or if it just bent the corner. Well, bro, there's no reason his shark is tracking like that, bro. That shit went straight up into the air. Go, go B, go B, go B. Gotta watch out for them utensils. For the forks and knives. I ain't gonna lie, we need a moderate DLC where a moderate could use Taijutsu, bro. The Susanoo fighting in the neutrals is cool, bro, but they didn't have to do that for both versions of moderate, bro. Reanimated and alive. Like, I feel like they could have gave him some fucking Taijutsu on at least one of them. Oh, those cops. That was well played. He ain't countered all game, and then he just got me with 2 back-to-back. I thought the first one was a fluke, then he doubled up. I should have just respected it after the first one. That was well played, brother. First round, I'm not tripping though. First round, I'm never tripping on first round. I think my greatest asset, bro, in my bag is my adaptability. I just need a glimpse of the play style. This is all fine right here, bro. We not in panic mode yet. We far from panic mode, bro. We still not there yet, bro. We might be approaching lock-in territory, bro. We might be about to... No aughts. He gonna try to end this with Jutsus or aught? Would that hit? Oh, and it scratched my fucking health completely off the surface. I cannot get hit with anything at this point. No, yes. I thought that Hashirama was going to go through. How does he not get hit by a grab there? The only thing I don't know if that Kisame arc can hit me from behind, bro. Is the entire puddle fucking... I kind of want to wait before I rush in because I don't know what the AoE is like. He He's trying to kill me with an alt, and you fucking up. I'm gonna let you know right now, bro. You better kill me while you got the chance. Cause you keep trying to get alts off and shit. I'm gonna make you pay for that shit. I'm telling y'all, the storm guys don't like that shit. Come on. He threw both supports at the same time. No. Come on, we can break here. Come on, man. You should have killed me when you had the chance, bro. Now you about to lose the entire match, bro. I promise you. You tried to style with the alts. I don't know if you fishing for a secret ultimate ending or whatever the case may be. It's not happening, bro. It's not happening. You should have killed me when you had the chance. The longer the match going, the more I get locked in, bro. I will say that now. So at the beginning, it always look like I'm down bad, bro. But as I'm telling y'all, the longer the match go on, the more locked in I get. Okay. Let me bring it back down to earth for a second. Play my game. I was playing his game for a quick minute. How did he get his block up? I'm curious. No. He's fucking up. He's throwing both of his supports at the same time. No. How does he have the chakra for this? He just threw three back-to-back fucking ultimates. Let me throw out a jutsu and my whole fucking chakra bar is gone. No. Here we go with the ultimates again. I'm telling you, dude. He must think I'm a bum, bro. I know I ain't the coldest, but like, he must think I'm a fucking bum. I'm gonna just run into his ultimates or some shit. GG's. What wrong with dude, bro? You feel me? Talk to him, Darui. Let's see if he learned from his mistakes. Still going off rip. Still throwing both supports at the same time. I don't think he, if I had to say, he must think that was a fluke. Whoa. Y'all look as much damage as we can here. Oh, he got subs. As soon as we connect, he start getting subs back. I gotta get through these long ass forks and knives, bro. Them shits. But as soon as you sub, bro, you already get smacked by him. I need to get some support help. Good shit, eh? Way to force a sub. I'll follow up. That's how we supposed to do it, eh? From Rakage to Rakage, bro. Try to get my grab off. Damn, Hashirama wouldn't let me. Whoa. Go. So we good. We pretty much good right here, bro. We just got a touch. Walk down. Oh. Wait a minute. How do we play this? He ain't got no chakra. My guard, hold up. He knocked me out of my jutsu. How do neutrals knock me out of a jutsu, bro? I just don't. And he had enough. I just folded there. There's so many things went wrong right there. I don't get the fact that his neutrals can just knock you out of the fucking juice. That shit is insane, bro. It's a little insane to me. It is moderately talking about though. Got a lot game right. I was not locked in last round. I thought I had it wrapped up, bro. That's my mistake. I'm gonna be a lot better this round. Not twice. They definitely nerfed the curve that certain jutsus used to have, bro. Like those jutsus that turn and track you, they definitely nerfed the curve, bro. They used to do a sharp turn. It's not happening, bro. No type of ultimates. I'm not getting get caught lacking here, bro. It's over with. You're gonna have to win it straight up. Good shit, eh? Way to move out that grab. I can't be mad at it. I can't get hit by that. It's 2-1 on sub count. He forced me to use the one. I misplayed that. It's gonna be tough. Wow, he got four in the back. Okay, I'm getting my subs back now. Come on, bro. That fucking shark, bro, don't have to track like that. Whoa. Nope. Go! Stop swinging and go. Break. Good shit. What a smidge of that health left, bro. I'll take that. That's a good dub.